Hello, Vienna Assistant. Hello, everybody. So this is it, the future of convenience with Vienna. This software not only looks good, it's also super useful, and it will be by your side for years to come with more features added as it grows. This very first version takes care of all your download, installation, and management tasks. As soon as you have switched to iLock, check out this video on how to do this, and your licenses have been converted to iLock, or if you're a new user and just purchased your first product, these are the next steps. Download your Vienna Assistant directly from my VSL. This link is also in the video description below. Install it and launch it. Click Sign In with VSL and your default browser will open the login page. And this will happen only once. Now enter your registered email address and password of your VSL account. And off we go with a Vienna Assistant tour that makes you acquainted with the main features of this software. At the end of the tour, you will be asked to select your default download and installation paths. If you're using our Mir Pro software, your Mir room pack data has to be stored in a separate location. These are a bit special. And if you have ordered a Vienna hard drive, it will show up here as soon as it's connected to your computer. And while we are here, you can also choose between different modes. Download only will be helpful if you want to download on your internet computer and then install the sample content later on a music computer that is not connected to the internet. This way, you can download all your installation data and then simply drag those installation files on top of the Vienna Assistant to start the installation process. Keep downloaded library data will prevent the Vienna Assistant to instantly erase the downloaded installation files that you don't need anymore. A good option if you need to back up the highly compressed installation files for some reason. You can also force the Vienna Assistant into offline mode if you like. Take care of your download speed right below. Downloading can be very CPU intense, so if you want to work while you're downloading with a very fast connection, a limited download rate will help. Seems like we're all set. Let's head on to the main screen that shows you all the products that are available at Vienna Symphonic Library, organized in different categories for easy orientation. And you can collapse and expand all categories and pick the one you're interested in. The search feature will also help you to find instruments and products quickly. Just type whatever instrument or product you're thinking of, and you'll be presented with everything that fits your search. You get different sorting options, and you can switch between different views, always depending on which filter you have selected in the sidebar. And before we get to the sidebar, there's an express way to download everything you need. Click this button to see all your registered products, select the ones you want to install, and you can enjoy a cup of coffee or two while your Vienna Assistant takes care of everything for you, downloading and installing all products right at the locations you picked. If you want to see what's going on, click Show Progress. Show Details will open the detailed view of each task, and you can hide the progress view anytime. The Progress Overview will always show you how many tasks are currently running and finished, how much time is left for the download, more details about your download speed, and a nice graph that hopefully makes you happy to have picked the right internet provider. The sidebar offers a few filters for the main product display, starting with new products and updates. Both are currently empty as your downloads are packed with everything we have, but that will change quickly. All Vienna products, your installed products, and the products that are not installed but registered to your account. Finally, you get easy access to manuals and news, and I'm sure there will be more choice here pretty soon, like our tutorials or notation-oriented material or the software archive. No rest for the wicked. Let's get to the main menu and check out the features there. Starting with Install from Drive. Your Vienna Assistant will install from a local drive as well, be it a Vienna hard drive or a drive you have used to download all the installation files to. This will be handy if you want to install your sample content on a computer that is not connected to the internet, or if you're installing the same content on multiple computers. You can start the tour we've seen at the start of this video once again. Add existing libraries does just that. In case you're, for example, taking your sample content with you and you want to use it on a new computer, connect the drive and add the sample content conveniently with this option. And your sample content will be linked with your sample players right away. Delete eLicenser libraries also does exactly what the title says. It deletes all eLicenser protected libraries that were assigned in your Vienna Instruments and Synchron Player software. Great to free up some space, but be aware that you'd have to download the eLicenser sample content once again in case you need it for any reason, which you can do anytime, of course. That's a good place for a reminder. Once you have installed all your iLog protected software and sample content, all your eLicenser projects will be converted automatically to iLog and you can keep on working right away. Of course, you can also log out from the connection to our website, but in most cases, it will make sense to stay connected with us. We definitely want to stay connected with you, so please let us know about any questions you might have in the comments below or via support at vsl.co.at, and make sure to check out our free instruments like the Big Bang Orchestra. Thanks for watching, have a great day, and enjoy the gift of making music.